Welcome to State of Tech. We're going to take a look at how to use the Face Unlock feature on your Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. So swipe down from the top of the screen and go into our settings, and then what we're going to do is choose Lock Screen and Security. Now what I'm going to do is go into the face recognition down the middle of the screen, and then it's going to ask me to set up a secure lock screen, and then we're going to be able to register our face. So tap Continue, and what I can do here is choose a pattern, pin, or password. I'm going to go and choose a pattern, and I'm going to swipe in my pattern, tap Continue, and then confirm my pattern. For best results, you're going to set up your face recognition indoors and away from direct sunlight. Tapping Continue will take us to the next screen where it's going to scan in our face. We're going to see a circle appear on the screen, and we're going to have to position our face in the circle. Now what's great is you're going to notice I'm wearing a hat. It does actually work when you're wearing a hat or any sort of glasses, or if you even have facial hair. It's going to learn the small minute changes that you have over time, so that way if you have a shorter beard and you end up with a longer beard, it will still recognize you over time because you're unlocking your device constantly every day with your face. So tap Continue and then scan in your face. So my face has been registered. Then we have the option for faster recognition. This faster recognition improves the speed, but it does reduce their security. This could increase the possibility of a video or image being incorrectly recognized as our face. So we can choose to turn this off. It is on by default. Tap OK, and then our next option is going to be customizing our notification screen. This also is the same option we had with our fingerprint reader and iris scanner. So we can adjust the transparency, we can hide the content, we can show notification icons only, we can turn it completely off at the top of the screen, and we can even choose to auto reverse text color. Now that we're done, we can choose to also have Samsung Pass be recognized with our face, we can choose to have face unlock when the screen turns on, and then choose to turn on or off faster face recognition. We have all these options down below. So now whenever I lock my device and I want to get into it, all I do is hold it up, my face has been read and it's unlocked, and that's because I had the faster recognition turned on. And so if I actually turn that off, we'll see how that works. Turn faster recognition off. So now what I'm going to do is we're going to lock our device, come over here, and then swipe up, and you see that it was really quickly still at reading my face just because I got a nice scan involved in there. So now what we're going to do is we're going to come back into lock screen security, go to face recognition, and then we're going to show you how it looks whenever we turn the screen one off. So now what I have to do, we'll lock our device. I'm actually going to have to swipe up, and it's going to read my face and then go ahead and unlock. You see, I also did have the option of adding in my pattern there as well. So coming back in, we have our lock screen security, face recognition, go ahead and enter my PIN, and now I'm going to go ahead and leave this option turned on because those were really fast at getting into my device. So this is how you use your face recognition on your Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. If you found this video useful, be sure and give it a thumbs up. For more videos like this, be sure and subscribe to State of Tech, and we'll see you in the next one.